St. J. Feaster for really selling us every deep and into the Red Sox.
Oh, no. St. Feaster is a terrible idea.
Yeah, there's a goal kick happening, so. We'll see.
They're on the board.
White on the board. Score's wrong though. It should be 3-1.
Yeah.
4 is the shootout score.
Yeah. Are the Stockton coaches up?
Yeah, that's who's been on the bench. Cale McLean's been running this whole thing on ice. I was on the bench for White.
Thank you.
scored that one.
Thank you.
Some of the smaller players were...
Yeah, like they're sticks. Yeah. He's really thick. He's not slow.
No.
He's not like, it's not like he's very hoodlum.
Like 5 feet away from it, it's like
there's a lot of passes today I'm not too happy with.
Yeah, no, they're not connected.
July hockey though.
It is July hockey. Exactly. Do you think Patterson will get involved in this?
No. All the guys that are under that are not under contract.
He's not under contract today.
No, but all the guys the Flames maintain rights for.
I'd be really interested to see him at the
game. I don't know if he's allowed because of NCAA rules.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering. I think he has to sign a contract first.
Could get done. We have other business to do first. But.
Looked over here and I nodded at him, almost as if say, good pick, Brad. That's a good pick.
Did your homework very well.
He did his
thumbs
homework.
Up.
Or for all we know, that's one where they spun the lottery ball and turned out one.
I wish I was recording that. You got it, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah, you should isolate that.
I'll do that after when I upload it. Yeah.
Now it's 42.